crazy night. It's always difficult to play here. It's loud in this gym. Hard to hear one another when we're out there to build with each other. I thought that Saginaw did a really good job in sets 2 and 3 with the serve and pass game, and we fell apart with serve and pass game, so we couldn't get our middles involved. And we talked about getting that part of the game fixed so we could get our middles involved, and it was a difference maker for us. And we made a few adjustments defensively to handle some of the things Saginaw was doing to us, and that helped as well. So as soon as we were able to take care of the ball, I thought Madison Leach did a good job. We moved her around. She came through huge for us there at the end. I think Faith Owens has come through huge for us in the last two matches back there on the serving line. Crucial points. She is serving the ball tough and getting them out of system. So I think those two kids stand out to me tonight.